listening to the smooth tunes of Stephen G. Sachs.